You know why I gathered you all here. Where's Kratos and Corey?
My parents are getting older now, Damien. They're sitting this out.
Wait, isn't Kratos like a god or something?
Well, I mean, yeah, but he is over 150 years old.
Alright, then. Guys, a new... no. Old. An old foe has returned. Bolivar Trask.
I thought he was dead or impersonated.
Nope. He faked his death, and now he's back. We need to bring him in and shut down his operation.
Count me in. I've been waiting for something new.
Same here.
Makes me as well.
Damien, the baby is sleeping and can't be left behind. I'm staying. The baby can't be left alone.
But Kat...
Sorry, Damien, but no buts.
Alright. GJ, let's go over a plan.
Meanwhile, at Trask Industries...
I wonder... Doctor, may I?
Go ahead. It's not finished yet, but it's coming.
My God! What is that thing?
Your new weapon.
What did you do to him?
Lobotomy, torture, muscle stretching, and taxidermy. You know, the basics.
Just make sure it works.
Don't worry, Mr. Trask. I will.
Better be.
Now for the finishing touches. There we go. So, ready for more treatment, Mr. Wayne? Yes, Master. Good.
Son of Diablo, Episode 8, Gathering the Team.